So one of the main insights that I will take away from this particular cafe is something that Dr. Cates mentioned in terms of equipping patients with the knowledge they need to make informed decisions about their own health. And that involved a particular healthcare plan. So having them always carry around a health passport with their information about their current status of disease, what medications they're on. I think that's a very important and a powerful tool to begin this whole movement towards patient-centered